Okay, hey everyone, and welcome back to some LEGO Dimensions, the story. Hey Shadow Android S1 and hey Blue Chaos. So, we left off after the Simpsons world yesterday, and I'm unsure about which world's gonna come next, but I think we'll see in a sec. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the chat and I'll try to answer it as soon as possible. And just as yesterday, I'm gonna mute my mic during cutscenes so you can hear everything. And I just noticed the game was a little too loud, but should work now.
And then they stole this shiny thing I found!
Chance meetings and setbacks to your petty pilfering do not concern me. We have the foundation element! That is all that matters!
Trust me! If you underestimate the Crepe Crusader, you'll end up getting battered!
There it is!
The Chrome Keystone! Now we're talking!
Let's see what this one can do.
Okay, I think we already saw that yesterday, but never mind.
For my Tournament of Elements! Did you arrange this, class? No matter. I sense great power in them. Power that will soon be mine. You! Bring our guests up to speed.
Yes, Master Chen.
Turner, element of speed and time. You're up.
Okay, I sort of remember this, but I don't really remember what I had to do. So let's see if we can beat him. Green rocket launcher.
Shoot, not my day.
You'll never keep up.
Okay, I don't have a upgraded vehicle. I assume I need the keystone, but I don't know where it is.
You've been reborn again.
Oh, right. Classic boss fight. I just have to wait. Hi, MacDog. Dodge. Welcome back. Oh, and the Real Shadow Fan. Yeah, I remember that name. Welcome. So yeah, it's still kind of annoying that you have to wait so much during those boss fights. But like I said yesterday, it's probably getting better. Okay, everything yellow. That snake has eaten a lot. Oh no, wait, I don't need the Bat Mobile here. I'm gonna use arrow for this because it's probably a little easier to hit him. Because if he's too far away, I can still use arrows and it's pretty handy. Oh, cool, Blue Chaos. That's definitely not a bad decision, because the game is pretty good. Which platform do you get this on? I assume it's PS4, but I thought you have a Wii U too. Thank you. Ah, PS4. Yeah, that's probably a good decision because you get Supergirl with the PS4. And she's still an exclusive and you need her... Well, normally you would need her to get one of the minikits in the Sonic level pack. But you can also glitch out of bounds and get it that way. That's how I got it. But yeah, after playing the game on Xbox One a bit, it's really better than on the Wii U, especially when it comes to loading times and stuff. It's a lot of fun. I mean, it was before, and I'm curious about how the performance will change in the Sonic level pack, because on Wii U, especially the Sonic Hub World was pretty awful. But we'll see that after the main story, I guess. Oh, I need a portal. Well, never mind. I noticed that you don't even have to 100% the game to get all the achievements, and that's pretty cool, because with this it won't be as expensive as I thought it would, and I'm probably going to 100% the game in terms of achievements, of course. Why do you hate PlayStation, Edo Android? Now for your final I prefer the Xbox One as well, but I wouldn't say I hate the PlayStation. Oh, whoops, I'm dead. Hi, Quasi Benny Gaming. Welcome. What are they throwing at me? Wow. Wait, why did I die now? Huh, never mind. Okay, Batmobile.
You cheated! Nobody cheats in my tournament! Nobody!
The staff! Hand it over!
No! No more surprise guests! Uh-oh! Everyone! Stop him!
Whatever Lex Luthor wants with that staff, it won't be good. Come on!
Find me. No one has ever gotten through my maze of tunnels. You'll rot down here, forever running in circles, never knowing where to turn.
There's tails when you need them.
So that guy sure had a lot of traps there. Blue Chaos, I have an Xbox 360 as well, but I actually prefer my Xbox One. Because I can play a lot of games from my 360, but I don't know, I just like the Xbox One a little more, probably because it just looks a lot cooler. But yeah, where's the image? Oh, first the minikit. Hey. All right, here.
If it makes you feel any better, a man calling himself Lex Luthor is lost down here too. Perhaps you'll stumble across each other, and then you'll be best.
Oh, I have to build this.
Oh, are you lost?
Sorry, I'm stupid. Right, the next little puzzle, which shouldn't be too hard.
Allow me to deal with this.
Good job. Maybe things are finally starting to go our way.
No! Don't go that way! Go that way!
Oh wait, I made a mistake. Whoops. Alright.
Looks like you bad guys are ready for a little more fun.
I remember the first time I did this, I was pretty annoyed at those puzzles because I had no idea how to do it. But no, it feels like a lot better because I now know how the game works and stuff.
Ha ha!
Oh, here's the place. Right. Well, you can play all the 360 games, but actually quite a lot of them currently. They're patching it I don't know how to say it. They're updating their list of backwards compatible games like every month or after a few weeks. I'm not really sure. I mean, you have to re-download the games, but you just have to insert the disc and you basically get the game for free again on Xbox One, but you also have to have the disc inserted. And it's kind of a cool thing. I always like it when I have backwards compatibility. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I can't speak. Compatibility. I don't know. Sorry. It's late. And yeah, then you can. I don't have to turn my 360 on a lot right now, because I can just play the games on my Xbox One. Oh, my Lego Batman has lost one of his boomerangs. Give me a sec. Alright.
I'm Batman.
Message retracted. Why? Oh well, Tigov, I think YouTube thought you're kind of a spammer or a bot. So yeah, it automatically deleted your message. Okay, time for the next boss, and we have a new subscriber, thanks to whoever it was. And Lucas, you probably don't have to, because most of the games are coming out on PS4 anyway. And also, first-party Microsoft games are gonna be released on PC as well. But I'm just, I just feel more comfortable playing on a console than playing on a PC. I don't know why. Hello, DK2016 HD Gamer. Welcome to the stream. Oh, Alright, I need this Batmobile. Well, basically Unleashed is on PS4 through the PS Now thing, but PS Now is pretty much available like nowhere. So where's the Batmobile? I think I've lost it somewhere. Just gonna re-edit. And time for the next boss fight, once again.
I fought tougher enemies than this with my cow.
So last time I did this boss fight, I had absolutely no idea what I had to do, and that's pretty much the case again. But I'm probably gonna figure it out a lot faster than last time. Well, at least I hope so.
Even for you, stop this charade.
So yeah, that does nothing. That's cool, I guess. Thank you. Oh, hey, Oskioni, welcome.
I've taken you down before and I'll do it again, Lex.
Give me some life. Alright, it's on his back. Could you turn around, please? Oh, everything red. It's not a big problem.
This is even for you. Stop this charade.
If I saw it correctly, it's everything blue now. No, not everything. Thanks, Oskioni. So, how has life been treating me lately? I don't really know how to say it. I don't really want to talk about it. Let's just say there were ups and a few more downs. My exercises at the university and stuff, it was pretty tough at times. Oh wait, I need another character. Oopsie.
Sonic, ever thought about changing the name from Green Hill Zone to, wait for it, Green Arrow Zone, huh? Or how about Emerald Archer Zone, huh? Better? How about this? Mystic Arrow Cave. I have like 12 more of these. This shouldn't be a problem for me.
Yeah, it's probably alright, because, you know, I kind of have something achieved after I'm finished with the university stuff, which still is a long way to go, but, well, it's okay. Yay, rule breaker! That's what I was aiming for.
Up a bit, shall we?
Yeah. And I'm dead. Nice. Is that green or blue on the left? Probably green. Oh, it's already activated. Well, never mind. No, it's not. Finally. No! Oh, yeah, good. Okay, oh no, it's purple, not green. Kind of hard to see on my screen. Well, wrong side. And it won't get to purple for some reason, never mind. Couldn't move. Oh, it was blue. Wow.
It's a little gaudy, but it's always good to have a spare.
We should keep them separate.
Flying monkeys, giant robots, ninjas. Shall we find out what's next?
Yay, level complete. So, first of all, if you're running, if you're worried, just run, not just keep running. That's from Finding Nemo. And, Oscuni, he's talking about the PS Now thing where you can, like, rent games, old games to play them. For example, Sonic Unleashed. He's not talking about PS4 in general.